Have you ever looked at your tongue and thought, why does it feel so weird? Why does it sometimes feel rough, smooth, or even cracked? What if I told you that the texture of your tongue might be trying to tell you something important about your health? Most of us completely ignore it, but not after today. Stick around because we are going to explore what your tongue's texture can reveal about your body. And I guarantee you will never look at your tongue the same way again. Our tongue is more than just a tool for tasting food or helping us speak. In fact, traditional medicine systems like Ayurveda and Chinese medicines have long regarded the tongue as a mirror of our internal health. But even beyond ancient wisdom, modern science is catching up, showing us that the texture of your tongue can provide clues about your hydration levels, nutritional deficiencies, gut health, and even stress levels. In this video, we are going to decode every possible texture your tongue might have and what it says about you. By the end, you will exactly know what to look for and how to act on what your tongue is telling you. Think about this for a moment. You can check your tongue anytime, no fancy tools, no special tests. It is right there in the mirror giving you signs about what is happening inside your body. But here is the problem. Most people overlook these signs, thinking their tongue's texture is irrelevant. Others may notice changes but assume it is just temporary or unimportant. But the truth is, changes in your tongue's texture could be one of the earliest indicators of underlying issues like dehydration, malnutrition, and even digestive problems. Ignoring these signs is like driving your car with the warning light on and hoping for the best. Today, we are going to turn that warning light into actionable knowledge. Before we explore the various textures of the tongue and what they mean, let us first establish what a healthy tongue should look and feel like. Think of your tongue as a baseline health indicator, a snapshot of how well your body is functioning. A healthy tongue is typically light pink in color and has a slightly rough texture. This roughness comes from tiny hair-like projections called papillae, which not only help you taste food, but also assist in moving it around your mouth during chewing. Moisture is another key feature of healthy tongue. It should feel slightly damp thanks to adequate saliva production, which keeps your mouth hydrated and aids in digestion. However, it should never feel slimy or excessively wet, as this could signal issues like excessive mucus or salivary gland dysfunction. The consistency of a healthy tongue is equally important. If you were to gently run your finger across it, the surface should feel even without any noticeable bumps, cracks, or smooth patches. This balance indicates that your tongue and by extension your body is functioning optimally. Why is understanding this baseline so important? Because any noticeable deviation, whether it is an unusual smoothness, excessive roughness, or visible cracks, can act as early warning sign of deeper health issues. By knowing what a healthy tongue looks like, you will be better equipped to notice changes and address potential problems before they escalate. In short, your tongue's natural state is like a finely tuned instrument, and any disruption in its texture is a note worth paying attention to. Let us dive into what these disruptions might mean in the next section. Let us dive deep into the fascinating world of tongue texture. Every little bumps, cracks, or smooth patch can offer a glimpse into your body's health. So grab a mirror and let us decode what your tongue might be telling you. Let us first discuss about the rough and cracked tongue. Have you ever run your tongue across your teeth and noticed that it feels unusually rough, almost like sandpaper? Or maybe you have seen visible cracks running along the surface. A rough and cracked tongue is often your body's cry for hydration. Dehydration is one of the most common causes of this texture. When your body doesn't have enough water, it starts pulling moisture from non-essential areas like your tongue, leaving it dry and rough. But dehydration isn't the only culprit. Stress can also play a big role. When we are under chronic stress, our bodies produce less saliva, leading to a dry, uncomfortable tongue. What can you do about it? First, make hydration a priority. Aim for at least 2 to 3 liters of water a day and include hydrating foods like cucumber, watermelon, and oranges in your diet. If stress is a factor, consider mindfulness exercises or yoga to manage it. And if the rough texture persists, consult a doctor to rule out more serious conditions. Let us talk about a smooth and shiny tongue. A smooth tongue might look sleek and clean, but it is not as healthy as it appears. When the tiny hair-like projections on your tongue, called papillae, start to wear down or disappear, it results in a glossy, shiny surface. This is often a red flag for nutrient deficiencies. Iron, folate, and vitamin B12 are essential for maintaining the health of your mucous membrane, and a lack of these nutrients can lead to smooth texture. It is not just about what you are eating, it is also about how your body is absorbing nutrients. Conditions like celiac disease or Crohn's disease can interfere with the nutrient absorption, and one of the earliest signs might be smooth tongue. The fix? Start by incorporating iron-rich foods like spinach, lentils, and fortified cereals into your diet. For vitamin B12, consider animal products like eggs, dairy, and fish, or supplements if you are vegetarian or vegan. And if you suspect absorption issues, a visit to a doctor or nutritionist is essential for the further tests and guidance. Now coming on to thick, bumpy texture. Does your tongue feel uneven, or do you notice a thick coating when you look in the mirror? A thick, bumpy coating often points to bacterial or yeast overgrowth in your mouth. Poor oral hygiene is a usual suspect here. When we don't clean our tongues properly, bacteria can build up, leading to an unpleasant coating and uneven texture. But it is not just about brushing. A thick tongue can also reflect what is happening in your gut. An imbalance in your gut microbiome caused by a diet high in processed foods or low in fiber can manifest on your tongue. Smokers often experience this texture too, as smoking irritates the tongue and promotes bacterial overgrowth. What is the solution? Start by improving your oral hygiene routine. Invest in good tongue scraper or use your toothbrush to gently clean your tongue daily. Cut back on sugary foods that feed harmful bacteria and consider adding probiotic-rich foods like yogurt, kimchi, or sauerkraut to support your gut health. Now let us talk about the geographic tongue. This one has a fascinating name and even more fascinating appearance. A geographic tongue looks like a map, with smooth patches bordered by rough edges that seem to shift over time. While it might look alarming, it is usually harmless. However, it can sometimes be linked to allergies, hormonal changes, or even stress. For some people, certain foods like spicy dishes or acidic fruits can trigger discomfort. While there is no cure for geographic tongue, avoiding trigger foods and managing stress can help keep it under control. So, what is the science behind it all? Your tongue isn't just an isolated part of your body. It is deeply connected to your internal systems, especially your gut. Think of your tongue as the tip of the iceberg. What you see on its surface reflects what is happening beneath. For example, a rough, dry tongue might signal inflammation in your gut lining. A thick-coated tongue could mean there is an overgrowth of harmful bacteria not just in your mouth, but in your digestive tract as well. Modern research has also shown a strong connection between the tongue and the nervous system. Stress and anxiety can directly affect your tongue's moisture levels and texture. Hormonal changes too can influence its appearance, particularly during pregnancy or menopause. This is why both the traditional and modern medicine pay close attention to the tongue during health assessment. It is not just about oral health, it is about your whole body health. Now the question, why this matters? Here is the most empowering part. By observing your tongue's texture regularly, you can catch early signs of imbalance and take proactive steps to improve your health. Imagine preventing chronic conditions or nutrient deficiencies simply by noticing subtle changes in your tongue. It is a small habit that could have a big impact. The most surprising insight is that your tongue can even show signs of stress, hormonal changes, and sleep quality. For instance, people with chronic stress often experience dry, cracked tongue due to reduced saliva production. By simply observing these changes, you can take proactive steps to improve your health before things get serious. Your tongue is like a health diary, giving you hints about what is going on inside. From dehydration to nutrient deficiencies, the texture of your tongue is a powerful tool for self-care. So the next time you are brushing your teeth, take an extra 30 seconds to look at your tongue. It just might save your health. Have you checked your tongue's texture recently? Share what you notice in the comments below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and check out our next video on the same topic. See you next time. Thank you very much.